And I left to one cafe. Why I got there, I mean, Hallelujah, somebody. When God came after Adam was sin, he said, where are you?
Quand le Seigneur est venu après Adam a péché, le Seigneur lui a posé la question, où es-tu?
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
I said, go back to your house.
Et il a dit, retourne chez toi.
Go back to your house. I won't say anything because you go back to your house. When you get to your house, call me.
Seigneur, chez toi, appelle-moi.
And as I actually went back to the house,
et donc, as I called him,
he said, put the phone on the speaker.
Et il a mis le téléphone dans le haut-parleur.
He started advising us.
Et il a commencé à me conseiller.
So, brothers and sisters, that day changed
my life.
That day changed my perception of marriage.
Ma perception de voir le mariage.
Amen. Because sometimes we are looking for the perfect one. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. You will become president one day when you wife will sing Hallelujah. You will not
come.
Amen. Yes. Hallelujah. You will not
come. Yes.
You will never see
them.
So, brethren, we may not have it the way we want.
Be ready.
Trouble is everywhere.
Le problème, la turbulence est partout.
But it's only those with the right senses. Only those that have the wisdom. Only those that have the knowledge.
La sagesse, la connaissance.
That can be able to
manage vraiment gérer les problèmes de turbulence.
Amen.
Amen.
Finally, Romans 8,
35. Romans chapitre 8, verset 35.
Is there anything that can separate us from the love of
God?
With this trouble around us, separate us from the love of God. Can somebody read it for us? Romans 8, 35. Who shall separate us? As for me, my answer is no. Amen. For today, many of us, we are stopped loving God, we are stopped serving God. Because somebody said this, somebody said that. Are you serving that person? You are serving your God. Let those who want to say, say whatever they want. Let them say. Hallelujah. That is why they have mouth. They have mouth to speak. Say whatever they like. Just let them say. Continue
serving.
That's why they have
mouth.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord is faithful.
Le Seigneur est fidèle.
The Lord is faithful.
Le Seigneur est très fidèle.
2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 4 we read. He said, God will comfort us even when we have trouble.
2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 4 que nous avons lu, il a dit le Seigneur va nous reconforter.
It's only God that can be able to comfort us.
C'est que le Seigneur qui va pouvoir nous consoler.
When we depend on people of the world,
quand nous dépendons des gens du monde,
we shall have more trouble.
Nous aurons plus de soucis.
Alléluia.
Amen.
We are going to pray.
Nous allons prier.
Father, yes, I know.
Seigneur, oui, je sais que je suis entouré par les tribulations.
The word said, I live in the world, but I'm not of the world.
Tes parents ont dit que je vis dans ce monde, mais je n'appartiens pas à ce monde.
Help me.
Aide-moi.
To be able to manage my trouble.
Pour que je puisse gérer tout ce.
Mary was able to manage her trouble.
Marie a réussi à gérer les tribulations.
That was why she was able to fulfill the promise of God in her life.
Elle a réussi à faire ce
to be the mother of our Savior. Help me, O Lord, to manage troubles around me. May the troubles around me not stop me from serving you.
But
rather bring me closer to you. Let our prayer and that in the name of
Jesus.
Open your mouth and pray because if you don't have trouble, well, I'm sorry. Even the air you breathe, there's a lot of trouble around you.
Lord, that I am living in the world, but I'm not of the world.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, give me strength, give me the ability to understand every problem around you, that I will stand firm to worship you, truthfulness, and hope, and righteousness. Lord God Almighty, let me
pray. Yes, Lord, in your trouble,
every problem around you.
Help me, O Lord, to overcome all my worries, all my troubles.
Oh, my worries are my soul, my
soul. As I know
that I am a Savior to the end.
My desire is to serve. Because what matters most is how I end and not how I start.
Give me the ability, give me the wisdom,
give me keep God for Peter.
He's
a wicked one. No matter how bad it is, keep God for Peter. He's a wicked one. Help me, Lord, to do this to keep my
hands.
Help me, Lord, to do this to keep
my hands. Help me, Lord, to do this to keep my hands.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. In Jesus' name, fire.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So, Holy Father, we want to thank you. We bless you, Lord, we worship you. We thank you for your word, O God. We thank you, Daddy, because your word is here and able. Your word is life and spirit. But we have had your word. King of glory, we pray for the grace to apply it into our life. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray and we ask that you help us to manage our troubles. In the name of Jesus. Lord God Almighty, we pray that you will not allow us to mingle with the world. As you have said in your word, that in you there is peace, but in the world there are tribulations. Lord God Almighty, help us to run away. Help us, oh Lord, not to mingle with the world. Help us to be closer to you, that your peace might guide our hearts, that your peace might be upon our body, upon our spirit, upon our soul. In the name of Jesus, Lord God Almighty, your word says that in all these troubles, that we are more than a conqueror, eternal rock of ages. We pray that you, O God, will help us and take care of the trouble around us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, you have said it, O God, that we will fall into a pit.
for the kids will not bury us.
Amen.
That will fall into fire. The fire will not burn us.
Amen.
These are trouble around us. You have promised us freedom. You have promised us liberty. You said in every temptation you will make a way for us to escape.
Amen.
Lord God Almighty, as many of us in this place that is facing one trouble or the other, Baba, make a way of escape in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Lord God Almighty, you said that we should call upon you in the days of trouble, that you will hear us and deliver us, and we will sing your praise.
Yes.
Baba, as many of us that are here facing one trouble or the other, Baba, we ask that you come and deliver us.
Yes.
That we will come and sing your praise. Yes. In the name of Jesus,
yes,
have your waking of glory. Let your will be done.
Yes.
Baba, nothing shall be able to separate us from your love.
Yes.
We have come, O Lord, to serve you.
Yes.
We will continue to serve you. No matter the ups and downs, no matter the trials here and there, no matter the circumstances, tribulation, persecution, Baba, we continue to serve you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. We bless you because we have hope in you, that you have prepared a better place for us where there will be no trouble any longer. Baba, we say thank you. We give you praise. We give you honor. We thank you for adding the Lord that you have given, O God, to deliver this message to us. Baba, we pray that you refill him in the name of Jesus. Lord God Almighty, there are a lot of temptation, troubles around this ministry, around this home. King of glory, help him also to help him to manage that trouble, that at the end your name will be glorified.
Amen.
King of glory, we pray that you, O God, that is his comforter, Baba, you also grant him the grace to comfort others around him. In the name of Jesus, help him, O Lord, and his household not to be the type that always say, why me, why me? For rather, Lord, use him to also comfort us that you are placed under him. In the name of Jesus, have your way, King of glory. We worship you. We give you praise. We give you honor. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praised.
Amen. Amen. Amen.